out here with,
boy, Spike,
you know, other great players, you know,
shuffle,
Hall of Fame to me. Coaches,
yeah, walk
you know, Luke Collier, Marquise Grissom, you know, World Series champion, multiple gold gloves. So, you know, we just come out here and basically whatever they tell us, it just better us. Like, it could be talking about life, baseball, anything. Like, it's just helping us become better people and better baseball players in the world. We're going to go to the big league camp for the Oakland Athletics. We're going to tear it up. Y'all going to see me in the big league soon. Like, y'all going to see all of us in the big league soon. But we're going to go to Arizona, you know, wild out there and, you know, let God handle the rest.
Come on. Now you take this side, hold that side, and come out with it.
Oh! Hey, y'all, we at Coach Park today. Bill Evans, you got me, Barra Chan, Cam, little Spikes out there. You know, we just working. We got like 7 days until I leave, like 2 weeks until they leave. You know, we're getting after it, get on the grass and the dirt before we go out to spring training and tear it up.
He has to get out front and finish down.
His kinetic chain is thrown off.
Yeah, baby.
All right. Base hit right field. They're going to walk it off again. Lawrence Butler. And the Hounds have done it again. Butler rips a line drive to right field. Valenzuela scores. Rockhounds have won it 4-3.